Catheron up at the beautiful blue Pennsylvania sky. R. James Whitmer from Warrington, Pennsylvania. And New Orleans, Virginia.
That's great.
Oh, sorry. Beautiful. And notice there's a cloud kind of parting for us there. Maybe we can really enjoy these glimpses of our
region. That's
perfect right now, open the sky. The toughest of all to do, and in the middle of a particularly challenging wind.
When Sergeant O'Malley looks up there, his saliva glands start watering.
Beautiful little pack of air open. And he's got a very symmetrical down there. Show we just saw. Tom Trillis and Tom Rea, a great show with a 500-foot floor. R.J. Ritter is just getting started in the world of air shows. I'll tell you how new he is, although you will not believe how fresh he is to the world of air shows after you've seen the beautiful maneuvers. But he is flying with an 800-foot waiver, which means that he cannot go below 800 feet while performing aerobatics. The toughest of all aerobatic maneuvers to do, the long, slow roll.
And just want to remind all of you, we're coming near the end of the air show. We have live music in the hangar afterwards, so it should be really a fine time, so you don't have to rush off when it's over.
There's a little bit difference in the plane called the decathlon as opposed to the time. The decathlon has a slightly larger engine, a complex plane. It has all the same inverted fuel and oil, and it has a special symmetrical layer.
Wing, it's just magic.
But it's also a derivative, though. It's also a long-term regular big band, so it will even more grades from our own Toronto C3. All of it is related to what they did out in Lincoln Field, Cincinnati, Ohio, back in the 1930s and 40s.
Satellite.
Oh, there's
satellites.
Oh,
there's
satellites.
Oh, there's
satellites.
Oh, there's
satellites.
seconds. Answer 1, 2, 3.
Okay, now on our left, taxiing up, we have the